Here's a behind the scenes of what it's like to be an audio editor at KASU. The first thing I do when I walk in is grab the newest piece of paper on the clipboard, turn on the speakers, and log into my computer. Then I find the file and I load it into Audacity. Then I edit the file, cut out any awkward pauses, and adjust audio levels. Then when I'm done, I save the file, put it in the new folder, and sign the piece of paper saying that I'm the person that edited the interview. I then go turn in the paper saying that I finished it, grab a new paper on the clipboard, and edit interviews until my shift is done.